The images taken from the International Space Station show a powerful typhoon forecast to hit Japan in the coming days. Typhoon Trami has sustained winds of around 120 miles per hour and has several islands on alert. The astronaut who snapped the pictures says it's as if somebody pulled the planet's gigantic plug.